cool to.
I hope you can figure it out. I actually messed around with it a little while on this map, in fact, and it was so bad.
Pick your targets. Watch one another's backs.
Any second, what hell is gonna break?
I shoot.
A disobedient. Let's call that your warm up.
Play this map and stay the fuck out of the house.
Yeah. I would. I mean, it seems like the house would be a very quick way to get
there's Zeds
surrounded.
On the scope. Bob, must close the pod very soon.
Needle?
Ammunition.
Why? Because I need it. Thank you. Alright, which. Alright, so they can come out of the corn, though.
Yes. Right? That's the big one. One of the problems.
Is the house completely surrounded by corn?
Yes.
I'm about to shut the pod.
I think there's one side where it's not, but you can't access that side. The fence goes up.
We're doing great.
One of the areas to retreat to would be in front of the barn.
Break time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
We can fight in the yard. And the yard wraps around the house. I call this the front, and that the other side the back.
We got him coming out of the corner.
Glad to see you made it through. Make for the pause and gear up.
Look at this. We're all still alive.
Is it really only these two places that can
buy armor.
I have one armor. Ha!
Here, I have money if you need it.
No, no, no. You can keep your money. This is the way I do.
Battle goes well. Enjoy the break.
Is this your... So what is it?
We're almost out of time.
You have to use Magnum by round three?
Make your choices.
I have it now. So yes.
Oh, okay.
Cool. Round one and two, I combine the money to get the Magnum by three. And basically on round one, all I do is buy ammo for my primary. In round two, I buy the secondary and then ammo. Then armor if I have it.
Hurry up.
This is the front of the house?
Fight is unfinished.
I call this the front yard, and then if you go farther around, it's an L. If you go farther back here, it's a...
All Zed's on the scope.
It's a dead end.
Back to it, mes amis.
They're not cutting through the house.
Be silent.
I usually start in the front yard.
No one has died. Don't get sloppy.
They're coming out of the corner. I can hear them.
I shoot! My wounds are healed.
I don't want
them. Ammo check, people.
Ammo's good.
Right in the eye. Feels good. Though.
I'm about to shut the pod.
And right in the eye? Well, thank you. By the way, hold F.
Break time's over. Get back to work.
Did you know about that?
All Zed's inbound.
I knew. I
another chance for riches. And
I just thought I was.
Demon. my back. Reloading. Perfection. Watch your ears, Simon.
Now finish the job. I need
better at taking them. Empty on him at the end there.
You'll be cut into pieces if someone doesn't heal your team.
Hurt.
By the way, when I start firing at him, wait for him to get enraged to get involved.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
I have ammunition.
Okay.
Those teammates of yours don't look so well.
Stop. You can never have enough.
It's my hand carriage.
We're almost out of time. Make your choices.
We all live. The fight is unfinished. One more use alive.
Turisnu, cheers!
I will mend you.
This one-hander does not have longer range than any of the other weapons.
Well, they may not consider any melee weapon.
It does more damage than the pulverizer per swing.
Time's up. Go
but the pulverizer
kiss
has the explosive secondary fire.
Here they come. This
anyone hurt?
Shot right off.
Well, that may alter my choice today.
Watch for cloaked demons! The blood flows!
Back.
Alright,
I'm in the back. guess you didn't hear me. I said, there's the flush panel.
Right, take this scream around from the hut.
fuck.
A flash mount! Keep your distance! Keep moving! Shooting them is too easy!
Died.
Let's get sloppy.
And again, we're on six, so whatever you don't need, hand it back.
I'm lucky, just hope no one dies.
Actually, I do want.
Anyone need some cash?
Final choices, people. Enter the scope.
Rich man now.
That helps.
Look at this. We're all still alive. You can thank me later.
Be silent.
I'm the one that died and got revived. Hey, we're doing great. Watching what I do.
Zeds are getting closer.
On mine, you're like, good, we're all still alive. You can thank me later.
But
you died.
Break time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
Smack you down.
Not the house, man.
The house, yeah.
like town problem.
Now I got a problem. And a string.
You cleared this batch out. Nice work. We can see all the training points.
Ah, he flew into me! Rap. Is he on the fucking second floor? What is happening right now?
I thought he was up here too.
He's coming. He's mad.
Ah!
Damn.
Aha! Okay, I didn't mean that haha. I'm sorry. I take it back. Down! Wave 7 is always where they get us, man.
Oh, shit. Wow, okay. We didn't realize we were making it that far.
I like that level because there is nowhere to hide. There's nowhere to hold, really. If you try to hold the house in the barn, you get overwhelmed. And the yard is... they spawn everywhere.
Aww.
Did you make 7?
I did.
I almost made 14.